क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ इंटीजर नंबर्स. इफ ए एंड बी belongs to P and A operation P belongs to P, then we say P is closed under operation addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So here we are taking P as integers. Okay, now what are integers? Integers are negative numbers, positive numbers and zero. Okay, so these are the integers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like that on right side, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 6, like that on left side. Okay. Now, addition. Take two integers, minus 2 and 5. These are the two integers. Okay. These are integers. And sum of these two integers, minus 2 plus 5, minus 2 plus 5 is equal to 3. This 3 is integer. This 3 is integer. Now take another example, two integer numbers, minus 5, minus 6. These two are integers. And sum of these, minus 5 plus minus 6 is equal to minus 11. This minus 11 is also integer. Okay. So from these, if you take any two integers, add those two integers, again we get an integer number. So sum of the two integer is again integer. So from this we conclude that integer numbers closed under addition. So a comma b belongs to integers, and also a plus b integer. So integers closed under the addition, under the operation addition. Take two integers, take and do the difference of those two numbers. So 0 minus 2 are two integers, 0 and minus 2 are two integers, and 0 minus minus 2. So 0 minus of minus 2 is plus 2, and this is 2. So this 2 is also integer. Okay, the subtraction of two integer is also integer. And take another example, 5 and 10 are two integers, and 5 minus 10 is equal to minus 5. This minus 5 is also integer. So the subtraction, the difference of any two integer is also integer. The difference of any two integer is also an integer. So from this we conclude that integers closed under subtraction. Integers closed under subtraction. So a comma b belongs to I, and also a minus b belongs to I. So integers closed under the operation subtraction. Integers closed under the operation subtraction. Take multiplication operation, multiplication operation. Take two integers, 2 and 3 are integers, and 2 into 3 is equal to 6. This 6 is also integer. Okay. Take another minus 5 and plus 7 are two integers, and minus 5 into plus 7 is equal to minus 35. This minus 35 is also an integer. From these two examples, the multiplication of any two integer is also integer. The product of two integer is also integer. Okay. So a comma b belongs to integer, and also a into b belongs to integer. So integers closed under the operation multiplication. Under the operation multiplication. Now division. Take two integers, 2 and 3. They are integers, and 2 divided by 3 is equal to 2 by 3. This 2 by 3 is not a integer. 2 by 3 is not in the integer number. So 2 by 3 is not present in this. Okay. Take another example. 6 and 3. These are integers. And 6 divided by 3 is equal to 6 by 3 is equal to 2. This 2 is integer. So from the first example, the if we divide an integer by another integer, we are getting integer number. Here if we divide an integer by another integer, we are not getting integer. From these two examples, we conclude that whole numbers does not closed under division. So a comma b belongs to I, but a divided by b not belongs to I. So integers does not closed under the operation division. Does not closed under the operation division. Okay.